Hi everybody, welcome to Grow to Learn. And today, I'm going to talk about Primary 1 to 3 English. I talk about that every single of my videos. Okay, so if you look around my room, you see, I couldn't even see the camera that much. Get used to it. There you go. Get the camera shortened. I can only turn the camera around. I can't even turn the whole thing around. Oh my god. It doesn't matter though. It's so hard. Oh my god, this camera is very heavy. I never knew that a camera could be so heavy. Okay, so I'm holding the camera above like this right now. So that's why I'm gonna film up here. It's my eyes like that. Because I must look at the camera on that. I know I have those little math books here. I know I have these math books here, but it's because I love math. So just leave them there. Leave them. Okay, I'm gonna have a math book on my bed. I'm filming in my bed. I know the aircon might sound very furious, but I'm trying to talk over it, so yeah. Okay, let's go to the English talk now. Wait, okay. What you need is develop. And this is right. First, we have Primary 1 English, okay? Primary 1 English talk about grammar, vocabulary, comprehension, compositions, and passages. As you know, these can sound very easy to you if you're older than primary 1 to 3. However, they are taught from primary 1. These formats are very interesting if you look at them closely. If you think primary 1 to 3 English is boring, it's not that boring. Let me give you an example. Granny cooked blank egg this morning. You have 5 seconds. Okay, 7 seconds over. And just tell over the timing of the camera. See, I've been filming for 2 minutes and 39 seconds. Now it's 40, of course. Okay, the answer is Granny fried an egg this morning. Okay? I look at my door closed just in case anything. Yeah. Okay, so. Next, we're gonna talk about Primary 2 English. They add similes. Simile is like as proud as a peacock, or as boastful, or as fierce as a lion. Yeah. Then use a simile in a sentence like, John was as fierce as a lion to me last night because I broke his toothbrush, maybe. And yeah, that's Primary 2 format. Primary 3 is exactly the same, except they have longer similes, like smart as a Cheshire cat. Adam is as smart as a Cheshire cat. He once answered the hardest question in school. Now, this is the end of my video. I know it's really short though, because it's only 4 minutes long. Ping, 4 minutes. Okay, I must say goodbye. I'm gonna press the ending for the camera. Say goodbye. Goodbye!